The burial chamber was found in the province of Minya, about 250 kilometers south of Cairo. The chamber is 8 meters below ground and was first detected last year by radar. At least 17 fully intact mummies have been discovered inside the chamber so far. Experts say there could be more.